Hey guys, just gonna do a little weather update on the snow and how much we got and what it looks like right now. So let's take a look. All right, this is what we got on Friday, January 13th. It's probably like 3 inches. And it was really windy and blowing. You can kind of see that in some spots the grass is still poking through, and in other spots, like right there, it's pretty deep because of the way it drifted. But we'll see. There's talk that possibly the trails could be groomed tomorrow on Saturday, so we'll just wait and see. But I highly doubt anybody's out in this, but you never know. Everybody's anxious. Looks like that driveway got plowed, so somebody has a contract or something, looks like. My neighbor over here looks like he took out his snowblower. I went down this thing this morning with the shovel, but it was so blowy and everything. What's the point? It's just gonna freaking blow right back. I'm not taking the snowblower out for that crap. But we'll see what it looks like tomorrow. All right, guys, this is what it looks like Saturday morning. A lot better. I don't know. Up to me, I go riding. Next door neighbor just got done snow blowing his driveway. I think I better get mine done. So we'll see what's happening here. Trails still state that they're closed on the website, so I don't know. But let's get the driveway done. Well, I at least got to take it down the street here for a sec.
That's pretty freaking cold without a helmet. Anyway, it kind of looks like we have enough snow. The problem is the ground is too warm, and so that could be a problem, but we'll see what's going on. Maybe we can get it out later, a little bit more. Thanks for watching, guys.